Chop my head. Doesn't worry me this bit. Jesus is the only one.
And I wanna kiss you, make you
He's the only one.
Right. I'm just so tired to share my
and as a Christian,
I
don't care if it comes from the highest authority in the church and from the highest authority in the secular world governments. If it is against the teachings of my Jesus, I will never accept it. Period. Never. You want to kill me? Please, you'll do me a favor. I've got nothing to lose. But I can't afford to lose my Jesus. I cannot. I can afford to lose anything and everything, including myself. But the moment I lose him, I'm gone.